Also, we pray for the sick. We pray for healing. We pray to lead our suffering. That God may give us consolation and rest. to you. You build the tombs of the prophets, but to your fathers who murdered them, you show that you stand behind the names of your fathers. They beat the martyrs and they left the tombs. That is why the wisdom of God said, I will send them prophets and apostles, and some of this they will persecute and kill. So that these generations will have to account for the blood of all the prophets yet seized the foundation of the world. Their guilt stretches from the blood of Abel to the blood of Zechariah, who made his death between the altar and the sanctuary. Yes, again, these generations will have to account for it. Woe to you, lawyers! You have taken away the key of knowledge. You yourself have not gained access. Yet you have stopped those who wish to enter. How revealed is God to you, as Christ the Father has begun to manifest, where is the sleeping to him, and to make him speak on a multitude of questions, setting traps to catch him in his speech. The Gospel of the Lord.
Ang
pinahanapan ang butas ay atsalingan ng animosity na ipinamamalim ng mga Pariseo at mga Eskriba ay kung tawagin lang po namin ngayon yung mga salita ng mga kapatid cool pa rin si Jesus at ibig sa tao pinamit niya yung pagkakataon na ito para
kundi puro na lang siya. Sabi ko, hindi ito po yung sakit na yung karanasan. Ay,
Diyos. Yung malalim na maghihilay natin sa Diyos. Kaya po yung ating sa'yo, ito yung Diyos, ay makikita po na bahagin ako sa ating hindi yung makukuha yung sa sinabi ko, hindi. Makukuha yung sa akin. Kapag kayo ay magkaroon ng malalim na paghihilay kay Jesus, makikita po natin, we need to see the presence of Jesus lalo na sa banal na sakramento sa altar. Mapagdalaman mo, kung hindi man inumalis ang stress na araw-araw natin hinaharap sa daigdig na ito. Ito yung ipinalangin namin sa tulog ni San Martin de Porres. My brothers and sisters in all prayers of faith, the Supreme God, for each and every one of us, for our brothers and sisters, wash our prayers. Come and stand with us in this holy anointing, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Free us from all harm, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Relieve the suffering of all the sick and blessed, Lord, have
mercy.
Assist all those who take into the care of the sick, Lord, have
mercy.
Give life and help to our brothers and sisters. Honor with your hands in your name, Lord, have mercy. Blessed be God who gives us in Christ. Praise you, God, Almighty God, who sent your Son to live among us and bring us salvation. Praise you, God, Almighty God, who sent the Father of your Son to share in our humanity and lead our infirmities. Praise you, God.